So it's me again, Hongyi, and today, I guess it's kind of like a vlog, but not really. You're gonna follow me to my trip to Walmart. I just dropped my little sisters off at home because I pick her up from school. So right now we're on our way to Walmart because I have to buy some stuff for school because my classes are starting back up next week. And I still haven't bought anything for it. So I need to buy stuff for it. And then, I don't know what I'm gonna do yet. We're gonna go along as we go because I don't know what the fuck I'm doing sometimes. But, one thing I have to say, I guess, when I'm starting to do vlogs is that I'm not like the footage that you see in the video for like vlogging. It's probably gonna be a mixture from like my phone and then like from my camcorder because I don't know, like, it's kind of weird for me to like carry a camcorder everywhere. It's just a lot of like, it's harder to film, I think. So if I film with my phone, it's so much easier. So that's what I'm gonna be doing. Also, my life is not that interesting, so one vlogging video might be a combination of like multiple days and not just one day, or some of them would just be about that damn one day because that just happened to be the day where I'm actually doing something interesting, I guess. But yeah, so I'm so excited to be doing this kind of thing for you guys. I love watching like vlogs, so I've always wanted to do one. So it's really cool for me to start. Oh, and I did tell you guys, it's actually snowing, like it hasn't at all in Virginia, so it's kind of cool that it's finally snowing. I've been waiting for this shit for so long. It's been a weird year, it hasn't snowed. It's snowing like very little, not a lot at all, but it's pretty cool that it is. But yeah, now we're just trying to find a parking space at Walmart, which is really hard to find. Like, I don't know if it's just around my house or happens with everybody, but Walmart is one of those places that is super hard to find a parking space. Like, I don't know if it's just me or not, but and I'm terrible at parking. So I don't just park wherever. I have to like sort out a good parking spot because can I park in it? I don't know, I'm really bad at parking, so nope, she ain't gonna make it. I'm so bad at parking, guys. Like, I'm okay, I guess, but like sometimes I'll park to the point where I can't get out. That's good enough, I guess. Alright, now let's go to Walmart and shop. Let's do it. Okay guys, so I just finished shopping at Walmart. It was a really quick trip. I tried to like film something for you guys, but it was actually really hard because people are like, there's so much people and they're just like looking at me really weird because I was like trying to film and trying to talk. So I just gave up. So I just had like a foot, like one footage from inside for you guys. And it was like when I went to the makeup section because I just couldn't stop myself. I think all females have the same type of problem. We just could not stop ourselves from going to like the beauty section even though we're not gonna buy anything. But I really just bought stuff that I would need for school, and then I bought like a snow brush. There's a universe inside of you. Can I take it back and make it go away? Won't you let me be your getaway? No, 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 I bet you never knew. There's a universe inside. Okay, so right now I just dropped the gifts off at my cousin's house. and I need to go and pick up my friend, but they're not answering their damn phone. So right now I just decided to drive home because I've been trying to call them for the past like 2 hours, so none of them has answered the phone. I'm kind of pissed. So it's snowing. It's finally snowing here in Virginia, and I'm gonna die because I have never drive in the snow before. So we're gonna see. If you don't hear from me, if you don't see any more videos from me, is because I'm dead, because I don't know how to drive in the snow. And I didn't make it back home from work. So yeah, just putting it back out there. Hi guys, so I just got out of class. I had class today, and I was actually gonna film myself like getting ready for class this morning, but I was running a little bit late because I kind of like overslept. Like not that late, but today is the first day of class and I've never been to this building before, so I wanted to get there a little bit early so I can find my class. So right now we're gonna go to this Korean place. Well, not Korean, but it's like a restaurant, but it's like a cafeteria theme kind of thing. It's called The Block, and we're gonna go get some sushi burrito. I just discovered this place like the other day, and when I went there, I already ate, so I didn't wanna like eat more, unfortunately, because I was like, I already had food, and I went there for dessert because there's several places inside the place. There's like a sushi place, there's a pho place. If you don't know what pho is, it's Vietnamese noodle, and if you don't know what it is, you need to get hip on life because you're missing out. And then there's like a snow cream, which is like shaved ice kind of thing. And they're all really, really good, and they're all in one building, which is really cool. Yeah, it's super cold here in Virginia today. Well, to other people it might not be cold, but to me it's freaking cold, and I'm like rocking the turtleneck and everything. So basically, look at that goodness! Oh my god! I love sushi so much. I can't wait to try this. So I just finished eating my sushi burrito and it was so good. And that was a regular size, so literally one burrito is enough to fill your sushi addiction, honestly. And I'll vlog if I'm gonna do something else. I'm probably just gonna chill for the rest of the day, which is not really worth vlogging about. So basically, that was my vlog. Thank you so much for watching. I know that it might have felt a little bit rushed, and there wasn't that much to it. Like I said, I don't really do anything that interesting, so I hope you enjoy the vlog. If you like it, please make sure to like and comment down below, just telling me how, like, what you think about it, I guess. Please remember to subscribe. I'm gonna make it easier for you. I'm gonna put the subscribe button somewhere right over here, so you can just click subscribe to it and you'll be all set. Other than that, yeah, thank you so much for watching, guys. I'll see you in the next video, and keep watching for my next vlog, and I'm gonna try to make it better, okay? All right, well, thank you so much, guys. Have a great day, and I'll see you next time. Bye.